Mother's teeth. You can smear.
Because the mother does not have enough what? Iron. That means the piglet has a deficit of somewhat iron. So it has a party of red soil. Yeah. What we call ferrous oxide because it's on iron.
Yeah.
But in it, we can work at the best for mother's teeth or we can eject.
Yeah.
But for us, we are going to eject. Okay? And then see what happens. So. So we should give it one ml, like this one, because we can double. See you. So, kandua kata kufa. So, you see, shikaka. Kwa sikio, then nyuma kidogo, sindio? Kama 1 inch from here, okay? So what we do, tunashika sidano hivi, okay? Si hapa, neza fujika, sindio? So what we do, tunashika hapa, and then we
inject.
Right? Anyway, so we have done what? Supplemented with iron. Okay? So one inch behind the ear. Okay? So that means our piglet will grow to the fullest. If I eat a guana, na si dote ya. Ayo, sindio? Otherwise, if you don't inject them, it's a guana jida ya. They are anemia. Sindio?
Yes.
Easy, get it, sote wata inject. Okay?